Over the course of the past 3 or 4 months, God has really been giving me freedom. And my circumstances haven't necessarily been getting better. But I've learned how to take my eyes off of my circumstances and place them on Christ. And when I started doing that, it seemed like no matter what it was, I was able to handle it. I was able to walk above it. So I hope you enjoy the song. It's an absolute blessing to me, and I call it, In Christ We'll Be Free. Amen.